Lori held an odd veneration of it.
Really? You have any guesses as to why?
Just because they absorb our magic and love to devour us whole, doesn't necessarily preclude them from idolizing the very embodiment of magic. That said, I wouldn't spend too long trying to deepen your understanding of a Lori Archer. You should just...
Devin! Damn it!